Here's your chance to give guests the adrenaline-filled experiences they crave. With carnivores, amp up everything. The mountains of the Pacific Northwest should help contain the risks. And the streams. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to take the blame. Not that anything will go wrong. That's never happened before.
Look at an ostrich or emu, and look at this latest dinosaur, the Struthiomimus, and tell me you don't see a connection. This is one of the more bird-like dinosaurs that we've brought back from extinction. It literally has a beak instead of teeth. It's an herbivore that prefers to move in herds. Overall, a fantastic addition to the park.
We'd like to believe that we have some control over our fate, but the truth is, none of us knows what's going to happen in the next second of our existence. This place, these dinosaurs, it's all truly a dream. And now...
You're helping to expand that fantasy. But can we really coexist with prehistoric creatures genetically modified and gene-spliced back into existence? Only time will tell. Well, that could make a highly educated guess, but why spoil the fun?
Asset in transit. Asset has been delivered.
I don't just throw out congratulations like candy. Check that, I never throw out candy. But this, well, here you go. Nice job on increasing the park rating.
Well, this certainly looks like good news. An objective complete. Lessons learned, knowledge gained, preconceptions challenged. Or perhaps you've just figured out a more efficient distribution for popcorn. Who can say?
Asset collection request received.
I loved dinosaurs when I was a kid, and I love them even more now. That's why it's great to have someone like you around who can deal with these objectives while I work with the dinosaurs. That makes you all kinds of awesome. Not my awesome, but awesome in your own special way.
My life's work is tied up in these dinosaurs, so if I'm not giving you my full attention, you know why. However, I hear you are doing well, successfully taking on tasks and completing missions. This can lead to greater things for you.
Thank you.
Carnotaurus. You could recognize this predator immediately by the horns on its head, which give it a real rock and roll appearance. Those powerful legs can get this dinosaur moving as well, so probably best to stay out of its way. This dinosaur is so metal.
Are impressing all the right people. Me, huh?
Asset transportation in progress.
You are making a park I want to visit. And I work here,
It's dinosaurs like this. Jungasaurus that can barely be a handful. It's short, stocky, and lives for the hunt. This is also one of the only dinosaurs we know of that may have engaged in cannibalistic behavior. Nothing like having your friends over for dinner.
50, Herrerasaurus is considered to be a rather primitive predator and was unlikely to have topped the food chain of Triassic Argentina.
Helicopter protection deployed.
Thank you.
And here I thought all the alphas were dinosaurs. And me. But you are proving me wrong. And don't do that, by the way. But what I'm trying to say is you're an alpha too. Respect. I've just sent the details of the latest objective. Read them and weep. Tears of joy that I've chosen you for this one. We're in the paleo curation business, sure, but people only hear that paleo part. However, it's that second business part that's really at our core. Talk about the real survival.
Acknowledging asset collection request. Assets in the air.
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't the least bit concerned you'd be able to handle that objective. Turns out I was right. Well done.
This is the Albertosaurus. Many of these dinosaurs are naturally aggressive, especially the predators. We don't encourage this aggression, unless we can study it, that is.
Heading to pick up the asset.
Hello, my lovely viewers. Dinosaur Realm here. If you made it to the end of this video, I want to thank you for watching. If you are new to this channel, consider pressing like button and subscribing to this channel. See you in the next video.
Sorry, bro, I almost forgot. All right, good night, bro.